PQIP reports, the first quarterly reports about to come out. Maybe you could just tell us a bit about them.
So the reports will contain summaries, usually graphical, of all the data that's been submitted and locked within the PQIP database for the previous quarter. And each of the variables, for most of them, there is a comparison against the national average or proportion, whatever the appropriate comparator is. We've prepared slightly different reports tailored to different professional groups, because we know that some professional groups have different interests to others. It's important that clinicians of all types receive data that they can influence.
Mm-hmm. The reports will come to people by email, is that right? And how would you see them getting shared internally in hospitals?
So the reports will go out to all of the local leads for whom we've got contact details. And what we're hoping for is that the leads will then disseminate that information on further. And I think one of the key things with all quality data and the data that we're going to provide back to hospitals for PQIP is that the data go out in multiple different forms. So just sending an email, that's great, but it would be nice to add to that perhaps a presentation in the department, possibly even texting people about it, putting it on a repository so that people can access it individually and in their own time.
Individual data underlying the data in the reports, they can get access to that as well, can't they?
Yeah, so anyone that's got a login for the website, for the web tool, the data entry tool, will be able to access their own department's information. It comes out in an Excel spreadsheet, but I think hopefully people will see how exciting it is to receive this information back in a usable format, and we'll really start to engage with it.
Yeah, great.